lost in the snow.
That's my moment.
Yeah.
Doing it, it really reminded me a lot of the discussions we had looking at telescopes and the projection, kind of the interpretation of light. I think I'd be happy to put a projection like that of some sort.
I'm just kind of trying to work with the light that's available in there and make it a bit more apparent. I feel like it's a really nice space for some kind of installation. It feels a lot like the church down in the basement.
Making a monoprint on a big glass. So it's a painting made on a very smooth surface, transferred onto paper. This is a monoprint. I am essentially making a painting.
So I'm going to show you how the control genre is constructed first.
It's like that thing that where you play, where you fold it down.
Yeah.
Jordan,
that's what it's called. That is a good photo. It's way better than that.
A bit on his hand.
Great. When we put something underneath it.
Is there anything we can put over the top of the material whilst we're doing it, like a shade?
We should need another bit to pop on the feet as well, if we can get one. Like that.
Yeah, there you go. Getting that? I'm just going cracking the emulsion right now. I'm creating texture.
Grazie mille Lumen per aver fatto e reso tutto questo possibile. Ti amiamo Lumen, fantastico, we love you. Thank you for bringing us with you.